morning. Hope you're safe and well this morning. The run I'm doing today, we're going up the wind farm. As you can see over there, is up that hill there, Betters Mountain. I'm going to go up the road here. It's an old Roman road between Armanford and Swansea. So if you're ever a shortcut, it's up that way. If you're a cyclist or a runner, on Strava it's known as the Argoid Road Climb. And to be honest, it's a bit of a beach. So we'll go up there now, we'll have a look from about halfway up, see how I'm doing. There we are, my square hall there. So we're about a mile into the climb so far. It's gone up. This is a little flat section, it won't be for long. As you can see ahead, that's what's coming. And the second half of this hill is much steeper. So we've been on the hill for 10 minutes or so. We're still in the shade at the moment, which is a bonus. But I think after we reach the, or clear of the tree line, it's going to get a lot hotter, physically and mentally, I think. So right, here we go. Up we go, first of the steeper hairpins now. And you see, the kick up now is probably about 10-12%. Right, I'm going to switch this off now. Till I'm almost at the top. You can see me at my worst. I'll see you all in a bit. Here we are on the steepest section of this beast of Argoid Road. Probably this section here. It's probably about 20%. Oh, no wonder the cycling friends love it. You're around this corner, probably got a quarter of a mile left. Oh, my legs are effing burning. Oh, the cattle grid is normally a marker as to how much is left. We go round the corner and up a little hill. I'll go on as far as the pub here, and then I'll film it from the top. I'll to show you this steep bit though. This is bloody mental. You see the wind farm? We're almost in sight. Oh! Holy Maloney! Argoid Road Climb! My fanny! Made it up Alford, Argoid Road Climb. Oh my god, what a bitch. 2.5 mile segment. That's the hardest climb of the day. So we're going to go up to the wind farm now, which is up there behind me. So hopefully the climbing on the whole is finished now. 1,500 feet, I think, not far off. In 2.5 miles, so it's a bit of a bitch, isn't it? Right then, so I'll see you up the wind farm. There was some fun up there now. See you soon. Hello again, here we are, we're up in the wind farm now. So you can see it's a bit breezier up here. If you look over that road over there, that goes over the mountain to Swansea then. So ahead of us you can see range upon range really. You can see, I can see Llynavan from here, I know it's hard to see in the clouds, but you can see Llynavan there, Tyrcan, all the local routes, Abernant Valley but there, underneath. But yeah, it's great up here at the moment, the isolation, it's lovely. Let's go for a little run then and see what it's like up here. I know it's not the most interesting route, but I quite like it. I quite like the solitude up here. I don't mind it so much. I know it's a marmite thing at the wind farms, but I don't mind it. And not a soul around, look. Nobody at all. That's what you want, innit? Social distancing at its best. A few undulations on the route here now, probably till the end of the wind farm route. It's probably about a mile, it's not far, and you end up in Glenarmanin, where I live, at the top of a road called Grenig Road. You can access the wind farm from there as well, but it's hell of a steep climb. If you think Argoid Road Climb is bad, that's 10 times worse. So I'll show you that afterwards on the way down. So right then, so we're going to go on the wind farm for a bit now. I'll see you at the end. Speak to you soon. Yeah, right. I've gone over the edge, all over the wind farm now, so I'm on the other access now. This is the Grenig Road access. And as I said earlier, this is a bit steeper. You see there on your right, you've got Glen Amman, where I'm heading. You see the Amman rugby field down there? Garnet, Cumgos. To the left, you've got on the way into Amman for in. But this is the other access road up. As I mentioned earlier, this is a bit steeper. Well, I think so anyway, a bit steeper. But a lovely run to about a mile or so from the finish now. Perhaps I might add a little on at the end. We'll see how things are now. But I thought I'd show you what this is like coming into the Amman Valley from the Glen Amman side. Go on, sheep, at least 2 metres away now. Thank you very much. Absolutely stunning now. Absolutely stunning. As everything is local only at the moment, exercise wise, I've seen a couple of little arrows. I don't often run up this end because I go up Turkana end up the top there. You can see in the distance there. Usually go up that end to do by exploring, but there's a few little options around here as well. Like I see a footpath up there, footpath right there. Look, Bryn Cethin. I think that goes to probably eventually to the golf club, maybe. I don't know. From the outside of the golf club, but here we are then, so we're in the mini Amman Valley now, back on home turf. Right, lead us off in a bit, I'll speak to you at the end. Ciao for now.